Simon, I'm so glad you made it to the launch. After all, your stories about the other worlds you've seen inspired me to write this book. A trip to Eilean Mor? Wow, thanks. I've always dreamed of seeing it myself. It's so mysterious. It's the perfect place to get some inspiration. In 1900, three of the lighthouse keepers at Eilean Mor disappeared. Then last year, another went missing. None of them were ever found. It's rumored that the lighthouse has magical origins. I just can't wait to gather information for my new book. Did you see that strange light? I wonder what it is. We have to get in there. This could be a perfect opening for my new story. Do you mind if I dictate some info with my recorder? I've received lots of letters from my readers about the mysterious light coming from Eilean Mor's lighthouse. I have a theory that the lighthouse is a portal to another world, so I came here to compile whatever I can find out for a new book. We must find a way to get into the lighthouse. Here, maybe my notes will be useful. I need to look for a new cassette for my recorder. Yes, you've got it open. Let's go. I'm dying to see what's going on in there. That mysterious light was coming from that phoenix. Let's see what's up there. I think the light from the phoenix egg could open the portal, but it's cracked. Maybe there's another one.